Imagine a world where wearing the hottest merch in the game could make you hatch better pets. Well, Scrub, today is that day. After 18 years of scientific development and clinical testing in my secret lab, we got him. High white socks on top of the joggers to keep you on top of your egg hatching game. We have a shoeless option for extra freshness. And guys, I don't know if you clocked it, but we have a little XO on the flipping socks. You can kiss and hug your enemies good night with the old left, right, good night. We also got two stripes for two times as much luck. We got them. And just to add a little egg-hatching speed, we now offer the two-tone Crocs and socks. Guys, this merch is so fire right now. It makes me feel super fast and super lucky. I would not have got that pet without this superb tracksuit. And also, believe it or not, I am literally wearing this right now in real life. Maybe not the Crocs, but I've got the socks and I've got this exactly like I look right now in real life. And just in case you're worried that it doesn't look good on absolutely everybody, let me show you what it looks like on a flipping Randy. Socks, 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 the crooks, 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 crooks. You can even dance in this merch. It's that comfortable. Okay, so now I'm feeling super fresh in my merch. It's time to do something in this game. What is that? What is that thing running around the game right now? I literally have no idea what that is. That's such a weird looking thing. Hey, hey, little flipping punk, come here. Oh my goodness. His head looks like a Satsuma. Oh my goodness, Rex just called him a Randy. He's saying, look at his face. What's wrong with his face? Let me just see his face. I want to see your face. He's hiding it inside of his body. Let me see your face. Oh, you are so handsome. What is that? Oh my goodness, it's a rare pet. Is that what it is? That's a pet. Looks like a butthead to me. What the flip? Throws Master Ball? Rex, this is not Pokemon. Though, me and Rex standing next to each other right now look really cool. I think he's back. So guys, you may remember in the last video, I managed to get myself a shiny Honeycomb Bee. Rex, I know you caught this pet. I don't think that's actually a pet, Rex. Oh my goodness, he's disappeared. He literally just disappeared. That little thing can teleport. What is it? Wait, what? Rex Boys just rejoined the game. And the Neapolitan hoodie looks so flipping good with the new pants. You can literally wear both sets together. This is your two different options, guys. We've got the full gray. And we've got the triple Neapolitan. Just in case you're feeling like some blueberry, strawberry, or vanilla ice cream. I look so flipping cool. No, Rex, you look like a flippin' Randy in some really nice merch. Wait a minute, Rex. Don't touch the merchandise. Okay, anyway, it's time for me to go open myself some flippin' eggs because I want to get myself some more rare pets. So let's head to Toyland right now and let's see what we can get today. I'm kind of excited, guys, to know because at the minute I haven't been getting many rare pets, but I feel like today is my chance to get myself something super rare. And I believe this is where they are. I'm just gonna collect a few of these chests real quick. And there we go, just like that. Okay, so here we go. Let's go and get ourselves a flipping pet. Oh no, it's that weird little thing. Hey, Chicken Man, what is he talking about? Who are you calling Chicken Man, you dum-dum? Oh my goodness, did he just jump off the edge? What? First of all, he just runs out of nowhere. Like, where did he even come from? There's nowhere to hide. Then he comes out and calls me a Chicken Man and runs off the flipping edge of the map. I am so confused. Anyway, it's time to get myself a better pet. Rex, what are you doing? I don't even know what's the point of me asking because exactly. He's always just chilling. He's the weirdest vending machine I've ever met. What are you doing here? Just chilling all the time. You're such a dum-dum. Every single time I come over here, he's just dancing and saying just chilling every single time. He also has his own t-shirt in the merch shop if you want to go check that out. It has his big, beautiful face on it. Did he just call me a pineapple head? So I'm a vending machine. And Rex, I know you're a vending machine. I have a gift for you. What? You do? Oh my. my goodness, he's giving me a gift. What can it be? A Coke? He's a Coke vending machine. He's probably going to give me a Coke. What else could he possibly give me that's going to make my jaw hit the floor? Look, even Pam Blocks has said a cola. Wait, what? A queen bee? Are you flipping serious? A queen bee? Oh my goodness, what? I'm actually about to get a queen bee. That's so weird. Okay, let's check it out and see what we got right now. Whereabouts are we? Hats, pets. Let's come over and check the queen bee out. I'm so excited to see what it looks like. I'm that excited. I just ran into the portal. Is that it there? That's just a normal bee. I think, is that a queen bee? I can't tell. Its name's Toys. Is that a queen bee? That is a queen bee. That's so flipping cool. I can't believe I have a queen bee. I wonder if I could put my head inside of it. I can't look. My head's inside of that bee. Whoa. So this is what it's like having a queen bee. I can't believe he just gave me a queen bee. What the heck? A vending machine inside of Roblox just gave me a queen bee. Sir, you call me a pineapple head. Wait, why is he waving at me like that? Hey, conehead. Oh, you got the hot-ass merch. Hands off the merchandise, you flipping Randy. With your face on it? I don't see your face on any of my merch, you dum-dum. Rex just came up to me and he said, you know how I got it? I said, how? He said, one day I was on the catalog and then I saw two merches saying super lucky. So I bought it, opened an egg, and got it. And guys, that is so true. I believe him. That's true. That's definitely true. Look how good it matches with the hoodie as well, guys. There's so many different ways of wearing this merchandise. Yo, everyone should buy it. I know. Even CV. Let's go CV. Let's go see CV and see what she has to say about this. Even Pamblox is running to the mall to get the merch. Pamblox just said runs away to the mall to get merch. Where is CV? Here she is. CV? CV? Do you see me right now? Wait, has she got a rainbow tail on? She has got a rainbow tail on. You are not a unicorn, CV. Today is not a unicorn day. And she has a moon in her hair. Why does she have a moon in her hair? Hello, just got back from the shops, Callie. Where are you? Wait, what? Huh? What do you mean? I'm right here. What do you mean? I'm literally right here. I don't see you. CV, stop pranking me. She's saying, are you hiding? Why are you trying to prank me, you flipping dum-dum? Do you like my merch? It looks so flipping good. Gotcha! She flipping pranked me, you big bully! You big meanie! Oh, you're such a prankster! She's such a prankster. Why does she... She's such a flipping Randy. CV, do you like the merchandise? Rex and I are gonna stand together. Let's just stand together, Rex, so she can see the merchandise. There we go. There's two different types of merchandise. As you can see right there, CV, what do you think? Do you have slippers? No, CV. They're Crocs. Crocs and socks. We're the Crocs and Socks gang. Socks, 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 and Crocs, 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 Crocs. I like it. With Rex's sweatshirt. It does look good with the sweatshirt, guys. Exactly. You can get the Neapolitan sweatshirt to match. But if you want to be super fast like me, I'm fastest. Then, guys, you need to get the flipping pants. It's the first pants. Like I said earlier, they have a little X. They have a little O. And they will make you faster. They will make you jump higher. They will even make you see Shadow Callie. Wait a minute. Is that Shadow Callie? I don't want to see him. But yes, she likes both. I like both, too. Should I go get it, too? Yes. I think you should. Okay, so guys, CV has left the game right now to get merch. Guys, when CV rejoins the game, tell her she looks like a Randy in the merch. It's just a prank and we're gonna flippin' get her. Okay, okay, here she comes. She just come over. I'm prettiest. Oh my goodness, the merch looks so cool on girls. That is such a cool design, but CV, you look really like a flippin' Randy. Look, he's saying you look like a dum-dum. You look like a Randy. Everybody's saying it. Look, you look like a Randy. Stevie, you got pranked. He's saying, ooh, what is that? Did you see my merch I made last night? Oh, we flipping pranked her. She got pranked so flipping bad. Stevie, it was just a prank. It was literally just a prank. We didn't mean it. We didn't mean it, I swear. But yes, guys, that is going to be it from me today. If you guys did enjoy this video, then please do hit the subscribe button. What are you waiting for? Alternatively, leave a comment in the comment section down below. And guys, I will see you all in the next video. Goodbye. Also, guys, don't forget to grab my merch. It looks amazing on girls, robots, and even boys too. Bye.